Hello and welcome to EAA Chapter 582. We're happy you're here, and I really mean that.
I knew to become an astronaut, I needed to learn how to fly first. I asked around and my options were limited. The aeronautical university wouldn't take me because I wasn't old enough. My town was down to one FBO. I didn't have that kind of cash. I felt like I was on the outside. Luckily, I found the EAA. Here I've met all kinds of people willing to share their passion for aviation with me. I've learned from F-16 pilots, airline captains, and aircraft builders. From these knowledgeable people, I've learned more about flying than I could just about anywhere else. I came to learn how to fly, but I've been gifted with so much more.
Although we're a strong supporter of the Young Eagles and other national EAA programs, we strive to balance our club with our own flight plan. We encourage our members to decide the path this club will take. Our president does not set the parameters or direction for the club. Like an airline pilot determines that basic criteria are met for a given flight, our president determines that certain criteria are met for any event. But ultimately, it's our members, like airline passengers, who determine where they want to go. Now, the process begins with our website. It handles the mundane tasks of the organization. If a member decides to have an event, they simply go online and fill out an event form. Our president doesn't approve that, he simply helps with the logistics. It's the members that handle the building and organization of event, and they will decide if they like it based on their participation. While the president supports their endeavors, the members craft, host, and enjoy the activities that interest them instead of burdening one person with the task of trying to make this club a success.
Magazines are good, and the internet is great. Neither of them really compare to what I get here. This club is a forum. This place exposed me to the practical skills for designing and building an aircraft, and that's really what I'd like to do. I learned how to rivet, weld, rib stitch. Pods are next. If these guys don't know how to do it, they know somebody who can. There's really less than 4 degrees of separation here. Knowing how an airplane goes together is an important part of becoming a safe pilot, and I'm having a blast learning it.